Dexter, Eddie's brother. As the older sibling, don't you think you should rather be setting an example for Eddie and not, belittle him in front of his friends?
Belittle? He's always been little.
I like you, girlfriend. You got spunk.
Double D!
What the heck? Somebody do something!
Hulk has had enough of your flap doodle, Elder One! Prepare yourself for a merciless thrashing!
Hey, bro guy! Play off him, man!
Yeah, Mr. Macho Man!
I guess you bears are good for something after all.
No! Don't do this, Trout!
And who's gonna stop me, hmm? Your bear stack can't reach me from there. Yeah! Sit down, Trout, and shut your donut hole.
She wants her crystal back.
That's right. It is mine. Now give it to me.
Starfire, catch.
I give what to you?
Ugh, the crystal.
Oh, you mean the crystal that was in the hand but is now no longer in the hand because of the keeping of away.
Get it! Get it! Horrible, horrible! Children, give it to me! I demand it! My crystal! Give it to me, you horrible, horrible children! I will destroy you! I will destroy this whole universe!
We told you, C-Train, we don't do epic threats. Raven, send this fool somewhere they give us not.
What? I demand you! See, I see it!
What's we gonna do? I means the TV's crooked, yo.
No!
We'd never join you, and it's because we are stronger.
Because we are invincible.
Because we have the power.
We have to protect them from you.
It's you who is to be feared.
Because you are a monster.
You are evil.
Girls, where are you? You were right. We should try and stop Mojo, and I know how. I whipped up an antidote to Chemical X. It'll do away with his powers. Girls.
girls. I'm so sorry for doubting you. You are good, good, perfect little girls, and I love you.
We love you too.
The game's not over yet, boys. Now who's ready to die?
No!
Rigby, catch!
What the? Ha! You missed.
Did I?
Yeah, you did. What?
Set me up, Mordecai!
No!
Gun spell. It's breaking.
Ah!
Starfire! Starfire. Are you okay?
I am now.
Monty, Monty, Monty. Did you honestly believe that a mere 39 gazillion tons of red-hot metal and duct tape would crush me?
Wasn't trying to crush you, Pappy. I just wanted to see what would happen when you put an adult into a decommissioning chamber. Now, Nigel!
You're out of my will, you brat!
Is this the cafeteria? It's mushy bean night, you know.
Oh, hello, Pappy. I didn't know you were coming for a visit. I wish I would have had a chance to tidy up.
All that stuff's easy for you to say. When you change for the better. When I change for the worse! I also am just not good enough. Pink, but now, I'm not good at all! That's funny, right? At least you found me entertaining. You actually liked me, didn't you? What am I doing? Why do I want to hurt you so bad? I'm supposed to be a friend. I just want to be a friend.
Leaving?
Release me! Or suffer the consequences.
Pretty big talk from such a little guy. That's it! You are so out of here!
Was monumentally dope.
And now, I'm gonna let your own friend boil you in hot cocoa, Admiral Scar, if you would.
With great pleasure.
Mr. Scar?
Scar, where are you going? Are we out of deal?
Tell me, I don't know anything about treachery.
Hey, I'm melting, you dirty traitor! Marshmallows and cocoa don't mix! What a world! What did I ever do to any of you guys?
Fine, fine. May I continue?
Right, right, please do.
And we would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you
I don't understand. What is happening?
This rubber mask is really
really stuck on there.
Ooh, it's so realistic.
That is because I can assure you, mystery-solving kooks, that this is indeed my very own face.
Yeah, right, buddy. Nobody's got a face like that.
What kind of glue did you use?
And how do you make that duck puppet move and talk like that?
I hasn't been called a puppet. I am Le Quack, world-famous thief.
And I, Katz, genius and mastermind.
And we would have gotten away with it, too, if it weren't for you annoying meddling teenagers.